Who is behind the new approach to fighting crime?
It's me.